So, Paddock. Are you here as Major Paddock of the YR or Private Paddock of the COG?
Whichever one you like less.
The Open Arms program may have given you our uniform, but you and I remain enemies.
Fine. Let's settle this like enemies then.
Hey, that's enough!
Stand down. You Garaznis weren't known for treating prisoners very well. I'm sure you know nothing about it.
Oh, I wouldn't say that.
You don't seem like a man who takes orders. Why even follow Baird?
You might say I had an ulterior motive.
Growing up in the UIR, of course I'd heard of the fabled mansions of Halvo Bay. But I never imagined I'd see them like this.
The grubs tore this neighborhood apart.
Your professor lives up here? Are we sure he's still alive?
No, we are not.
We need to keep moving. We have a long way to go to Elliot's house.
I got a statue like that in my atrium.
You have an atrium.
Take it down!
all that's left.
We had the bot, but we still needed the launch codes for the light mass missile. Baird and Sophia's friend, Professor Elliot, was the only one who had them.
Lieutenant, I think we can get to Elliot through that house.
We were getting close to Elliot's mansion. I was beginning to have my doubts that he survived.
Give this to Baird later.
I can't believe how bad the grubs wrecked this place.
We found a truck. It made a nice bridge. We'd almost reached the professor's mansion. See these barriers? The grubs. They're smarter than you think.
A grub barrier? They're building barriers now?
This professor's mansion, it's fighting back?
His home security system. There's no way we'll get past it.
So we came all this way for nothing.
There's another entrance not too far from here. A friends and family entrance, you might say.
So, you must know this professor pretty well.
Well enough. It's this way. What was that?
Barriers down! Good to go!
Mortars! The grubs are gonna flatten that house if we don't stop them!
Incoming!
We couldn't get into the professor's house until we eliminated those mortar squads. Every mortar squad.
Another mortar! Let's shut him up! Another mortar! Let's shut him up!
Got it.
Fire in the hall!
Get the other one!
Khan was here. Every city in my country now looks like this.
We had one mortar squad left to find and kill. There wasn't much time.
One of our best weapons! Bush is Gorazni for boom!
Weapons.
Cadet, can you take us into Elliot's house now?
Of course, sir. It's through that gate.
I was surprised a little by Sophia's friendship with her professor, but I don't judge.
Cadet, I'm sensing you and Elliot are, you know, close. You need to prepare yourself for what we might find in there.
I just lost all my friends, Lieutenant. It's not like my day's gonna get any worse.
Inside the mansion, it was worse than we thought. I guess the professor no longer liked his options. I didn't blame him.
This isn't good. But we still need the launch codes. Try to hack into Elliot's computer.
Hello, Dr. Elliot. You have one new message from Elliot, Nora.
Parkway Ranger Shelter, and there's too many people here. It's really bad. I don't know what to do. You told us the shelter would be safe, but they're fighting outside now. It's really close. You told us they'd come here. You told us it would be safe.
So that's that.
I'm sorry, Cadet.
He was my teacher, Lieutenant. Whatever else happened, happened.
So, what did happen?
He was married, with kids. I moved on.
Power outage. Outside defense is rebooting. Please wait.
Wait! What's happening?
I don't know. The bot fried something, obviously. He probably broke into the system that way.
Power outage. Outside defense is rebooting. Please wait.
Baird! Your stupid bot broke the house!
The grubs are gonna pour into this place while those defenses reboot. Bot, hack into the mainframe and grab those launch codes. The rest of you, help me hold them off! That didn't take long.
Outside defenses rebooting. Please wait.
Yeah, let's dance!
Grinder!
That's the last of them. Set up defenses now, Kilo. We need to keep them away from the bot.
Damn.
I'll give this to Baird later.
Got the mainframe door open. Now we can hack directly into the system and grab those launch codes.
I thought he was getting the launch codes.
Elliot's got about a dozen different firewalls on those codes, okay?
I don't even know what that means.
Bot's done here, and so are we. Let's roll.
We had the launch codes, and we left. I was surprised. I kind of liked a few of the mansions I saw today. Maybe when this is all over, I'll take one for myself. Who's left to say no?